First K of the game for Ellen Renfro. A chopper, Koenig can't get to it, but Shipman makes that play look effortless for all these home games. 2-2 on the way.
They'll hang their head and they're done. Ellen Renfro knows that she can't do that. She doesn't do her team any good to give up in the first inning.
Not really hit with the heart of the bat and hit right at Madison Shipman for the third out of the inning. 2-2.
This is a skill and it can be learned, and you see these smaller pitchers do just great.
Madison Shipman, an SEC leading 12th home run of the year. Puts her 1-2 on the way to Donnell. Got her swinging. Back at Fox, missed it. Got her. World Series.